Very curious.
Very. Seems to be falling apart. It really didn't. I'd be starting to get weak. I kind of figured.
A plasma.
That's my beam covers. Oh, that's a plasma cover. Oh. So not supers. Very bossish. come here to destroy Jozo? It's a Torvisa. I'm assuming. Maybe it's an extra or something. Ow, in the bag. Oh, alright, jelly bean. Why exactly would X mimic? Something as useless as that. pretty sure I think I can. Yep. Clearly, they're taking the train to leave. Can't get the one thing. Maybe that's a power bomb expansion? Ice beam. Okay, yeah, ice beam from the dude. Okay, so didn't you just give me a beam because we're getting weak in these areas? Ow. Now the pickups have changed entirely because everything is X. Yes, Adam, I know you want to talk to me.
Uploading data.
Phoenix have been released from their confinement. They have now scattered across the planet. This is no doubt the work of Raven Deep. His motives are still a mystery. But your Metroid DNA grants you immunity to the X parasites. You can even absorb them. Perhaps it was some kind of message. Regardless, the X are here. They are overrunning the planet. They must be destroyed. Hurry to your
ship. Is an X now.
I trust you will make it here safely.
Adam's. Why'd you give that thing an explosive diarrhea shield? Bye. How dare you? How dare you? Just need to get up through the door and then figure out what we're doing. That's not that was true. Goodbye. I did. Okay, I did not mean to actually remove my cloak, but you know, yeah, I was trying to get out of. I apparently pressed the wrong button for that. It worked, obviously. It's calculated. But I want to go back. Oh. You know, I really thought plasma was going to break these things. I was wrong. I don't know why the eggs are all goopy now. Are those just screw tech barriers? Sure, what I guess there's a reason for that. Oh, it's a double jump. Maybe there's a full-on space jump later. Dumb idea. Spin boosted. Okay, I do approve double check. Thank you. kind of seems.
That
room was somewhat suspicious. Right.